teasing as they use the USB protocol, so it can be wired up to any old USB cable. Depending on where you want to mount the final cameras, you may need to solder them to some fairly long ones.